Randall Voss, ISU Extension. We're talking mealybugs today, and mealybugs are a pretty common problem in houseplants. They don't spread very quickly, but once you have them, they're really tough to get rid of.
So one common thing to look for when you have mealybugs is if you have an abundance of ants. Mealybugs are the kind of white things in there. They excrete a honeydew, and so these ants are feeding on the honeydew. So the ants are a good clue sometimes that you have a mealybug infestation, because they are kind of cohabitating with these mealybugs and using them for food.
So these are mealybugs, they're in the crawler stage, and that's probably the best time you can control them. Once they become adult and kind of sedentary, they produce this kind of white cottony stuff that really makes it hard to control them with any type of insecticide. So these are crawlers right now, and they just slowly moving up and down the plant, sucking some juices from that plant, and just kind of slowly devigorating those plants. When we kind of scout for mealybugs, we look in the kind of crevices where leaves meet the stems, where there's branches, where there's buds. They really love succulent plants because they are easy to pierce into. So again, we want to avoid getting them in the first place, because once you get them, they're really tough to get rid of.
Here's some more mealybug right here, and here is the kind of, it's hardened now, but the honeydew. So if you kind of roll this leaf in the light, kind of see it glisten like that, and that's a good sign it has honeydew. So that honeydew can come off of several sucking insects, aphids, mealybug, and the like, but sometimes we see the honeydew before we actually see the insect itself. So how to deal with mealybug? Well, again, we avoid buying them in. So inspect your plants before buying them. That's super critical. There are some insecticides you can use. They're really tough to apply because those mealybugs get in the crevices, and it's just real tough to control them. Some people use some soaps and those kind of things, and they have some impact. But what I would encourage people to do if they have really bad mealybug infestations is pinch the plants back. You know, get rid of the worst infected areas. And if you do choose to use insecticides, you'll focus on the areas that are more open, and you'll get rid of 90% of the mealybugs to begin with. So pinching the plants back and starting with some new growth that isn't completely infested with mealybug in conjunction with some insecticide applications is usually the best practice.